Hey guys, Trevor Boone here from Emerald City Guitars, and my pick of the day is this 1958 Fender Stratocaster. So upon first glance, this might look like a regular old 58 maple board Strat, but the coolest feature about this is that it was custom ordered with all gold hardware. And that's down with the bridge, the screws, the tuners, and my favorite point, the truss rod. Really awesome feature that probably took at least a year or so to get back when it was ordered. And this guy must have just been the coolest cat on the block. I mean, this guitar is unbelievable. The neck is super clean, some nice figuring there. Beautiful three-tone sunburst, single ply. It's in marvelous shape. It's got a little bit of wear, but overall from 1958, it's a really stunning example. I flew this guitar back from a collector and just a guy who's been in the music business for a long time. He was in LA. And he had an amazing array of instruments. This one I had to take home. I was immediately in love. It's 7 pounds, 10 ounces, just really nice weight. The pickups are all strong. The guitar itself is a great example of a 58, but the gold hardware, it was just too cool not to take home. The guy I got it from got this instrument from the widow of the original owner. And it was really kind of one of those guitars where you pop the case open and a lot of love and vibe and life come out of it as well. In here, you see the original strap, the cable, a couple packs of Fender strings, and even the t-shirt of the original owner, which he used as a little extra padding at the butt of the case. All these little extra things in the case really paint a story. They're nostalgic and they just kind of give you that special sense, that subliminal depth. One thing about these guitars, that is something that's good to know if you're ever at a pawn shop or thrift store and you see something that looks like it has gold hardware, that in the 50s, generally, it had to have a gold truss rod, which is gonna be really tough to fake. You can dip these, but to take that truss rod out, I mean, if it's real deal, it should have a gold truss rod. That's not true in the later 60s. We just had a really amazing Jaguar came in. That was all gold hardware, but the truss rod was not, which, I think that's just a common thing. As the 60s approached, I think gold hardware kind of drifted down a little bit. So, besides being the coolest dang 58 Strat on the planet, perfect weight, strong pickups, this guitar just sounds and plays amazing. The pickups are all rated pretty similar, which makes a really even, nice spread on your pickup selector. There's a point where if they're too hot, they're gonna kind of break up and start determining a lot of your tone. These are right on the edge of that, where they're loud, they're vibrant, but you hear all the guitar, you hear the neck. It's just a really connected, beautiful instrument. So 58 Strat, gold hardware, 7 pounds, 10 ounces, strong pickups, 100% stock with all the goodies in the case. I mean, on paper, that is the perfect vintage guitar, but let's see how it sounds. All right, so we're gonna try this 58 Strat with gold hardware through a 1961 Fender Blonde Twin. This is the original cool blonde 212 twin that came out, and they're amazing. Super clean, almost have a cool percussive quality, just snappy amps, and should be a cool match. All right, let's check out the bridge pickup on this thing. Sounds awesome. It's really raunchy, it's super strong, it's not over the top bright, which some of these can get, and it's easy to compensate for that. But this one just set pretty neutral, sounds really, really good. Let's try the middle position. Thank you. All right, here's the last position, the neck position, which is gonna be the warmest sound. There you have it, three awesome positions on this guitar. You can get a lot out of those, and as you can tell, all three pickups are really evenly rated too. So they just stand out to each other really nicely. Easy transition between all selections. Anyways, killer guitar, check it out on our website, and yeah, see you next time.